morning, guys. We're here at Banal Na Bundok in San Miguel, Bulacan. So, unang station, dito tayo nag-start, guys. And then, second station. Ito yung
Tagalog.
And then, third station ng sa Banal Na Bundok. And then, let's proceed to the fourth station. And then, fifth station. And marami yung station, guys. Until paakyat na po. Ayan. Then, ika-anim na station, which is sixth station. Seventh station. This could be the 7th station. Next to it, 8th station. Then, there's Mama Mary here. And yeah, that's 8 stations. Over here, the next one is 9th station. Pangsyam na station, and then let's proceed to next one. It's 10th station, ikasampung station sa Banal Na Bundok. Ito naman po ay ang ika-labing isang station, 11th station. Dito naman po tayo next ay ika-labing dalawang station, 12th station. Let's proceed next. 13th station. So, ikalabing tatlong station na tayo. So, dito naman po ay ikalabing apat na station. So, guys, andito na tayo dito sa chapel ng Black Nazarene. So, akyatin po natin ito, guys. So, as you can see, ang gaganda ng mga stones dito ng kanilang, ano, so, hindi pa rin talaga siya well developed, guys. They start developing it. As you can see, those kind of view, so nice and greens. So, guys, tayo na po'y dumako dito sa Black Nazarene Chapel. As you can see, the stairs, it was nice. The view was nice. There's some people around here too. So, start muna tayo dito, guys, sa Black Nazarene. Titingnan natin kung gaano kaganda yung view dito sa loob. Pwede kayo pumunta dito, guys. This is a miracle healing mountain. Ayan, so it's locked, colder here. This is the top of the view where I am now. So, nakikita nyo po sa pababa, ang ganda po ng view nyo, guys. So, another chapel naman po tayo tutungo, guys. Ito po yung si Jesus Christ. This is a symbolic of in Jesus Christ in heaven. This could be Black Nazarene, guys. Who lie down in the coffin. So, as you can see, these tables and chairs here, you could bring something to eat over here with your family, and yeah, it's nice to see on the view right on the top of this mountain. Yeah, it was nice though. It's relaxing. There's another devotees here. So, guys, we're done this on the top. Pababa na ako, guys. Yan. Ayan. Sa bandang kaliwa, guys, nandito si Mama Mary. Kahanti ko na makalimutan mag-video dito, kaya ito na. Yan. So, guys, ito na po yung itsura pababa ng Banal Na Bundok. So, nakikita niyo naman, simple lang po, at saka ito yung all the way down. So, ang ganda ng view kahit simple lang. And we're about to leave. As you can see the view, it was so nice, including those good morning, it's about 9:30 in the morning. So dito po kami sa Banal na Bundok. Ayan. Thank you guys for watching. As you can see here, it was nice. And thank you guys. See you on my next video. Bye.